Hello guys, what's going on? Today I'm going to be showing you how to beat the boss and new stuff in the update. So we have trees, candles, torch, this torch. Somehow I got all those torches. I have like 185 of them somehow. I didn't even do anything to get them, but we have candies. Pink gives you all, pink blue makes you tiny. Yellow gives you stuff, I don't remember. Then you have the dragon harpoon, the main thing of this update. Yeah, we want to get rid of that. You have the dragon harpoon, which you get from beating the boss. So yeah, I'm going to show you all how to beat the boss. But I did plenty more after that. Look at me. I'm so tiny. Yep, he gives us a candy. Yellow's the most common in my opinion. Now it can give you candy or death like that. And you die. You actually die. As you can see there. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and load in our boat to get to the boss fight. And yeah. I just like my glitches. Okay, we're here. We gotta complete it alone. Let's do this. Easy boss fight, though. I feel like we're the bad guys here because we gotta throw this sleeping spider off. Yeet it. Goodbye. Yeah, I feel like we're the bad guys here. But after beating it a lot, I beat it like 5 times already. So, yeah. There we go. Yay. Yeah, I'm muting it. My arms are broken. Well, victory pose, I guess. What the heck is this? Okay, it's stuck. I can't throw it. Okay. Well, anyways, we'll return now. And bye-bye.